My name is Willow Camille Rain Smith. I think that there's so many different dimensions to femininity and so many different layers to womanhood. Personally, I struggle a lot with comparison and insecurity. And you know, the more that I can understand that thought process and that emotional pattern and unwind that pattern, the more I can unwind that, the more that I can feel comfortable to sink deeper and deeper into who I truly am. I think feminism is a lifestyle and a way of being that promotes the acceptance and the curiosity to understand and to connect with all different types of people. To me, it's not just about women. It's about men feeling, you know, comfortable to express themselves. We use the word feminism. A lot of people misconstrued it to mean that it's only for women, when it's for everybody. And I think that the more and more that we can, you know, embody that and really make that clear, the more that we can start making this world a more loving place. I tell you how to get